Hello, my name is Katie and I am one of your Blackpool and the Fylde College School Liaison Officers. And I want to introduce you to society, health and childhood here at Blackpool and the Fylde College and explain what it's like to study here with us. I know that our society, health and childhood team are very much looking forward to working with you to support you to become the next generation of nurses, midwives, primary school teachers and social workers. You'll start your journey with Blackpool and the Fylde College with a high quality induction. This is when you'll meet your progress tutor who will work with you closely throughout your time with us to help you achieve your targets and plan your next steps. Whether you're studying our T level in education and childcare or starting on an NHS cadetship with Blackpool Teaching Hospitals, you'll enjoy engaging learning, extensive industry experience and valuable enrichment activities to broaden your understanding of the world and to help you meet your career aspirations. All of our programmes are designed to help students progress to further or higher study and ultimately to sustainable employment. Each year, we look at where jobs are being created and work closely with our vast network of local and regional employers to address skill shortages and to make sure that what we teach matches the highest industry standards. In society, health and childhood, outstanding learning and teaching leads to very high levels of student enjoyment and achievement. For the past 5 years, students' achievement has been within the top 10% of colleges nationally. Now, because of this, you'll be in the best possible position to realise your potential and to secure progression to your next steps in education or within the employment market. We are all about technical skills in society, health and childhood. We continually invest in high-tech industry standard equipment and facilities to provide our students with a stimulating learning environment. So some examples include our employability zone with 3 specialist stimulation suites, including a hospital ward and an early years classroom. We also have our essential skills lab for those students who may need to study their GCSE maths and English or functional skills here at Blackpool and the Fylde College. And lastly, we have our very own wellbeing suite. Regular skill development sessions allow students to develop an understanding of the norms and expectations when working within the health or childcare industry, and effectively to become work ready. Thanks to our excellent community partnerships, we often welcome children and residents from local childcare and healthcare settings to our simulation suites. This allows students to develop their confidence and hone their technical skills ready for starting that industry placement. We work with over 90 local employers within the healthcare, education, and childcare industries, with whom you'll develop the technical skills and competencies needed to be successful in your dream job. On average, each student spends between 180 and 400 hours a year with one or more of these employers, where our students have had some amazing experiences. So here are some examples of the types of experiences that our students have enjoyed. Our NHS cadets have had a full induction at Blackpool Teaching Hospital, training alongside qualified nurses and doctors in areas such as basic life support and first aid. Students on our paramedic cadetship have shadowed emergency response teams within Blackpool Trust. Our early year students have contributed to some amazing Christmas nativities at local nurseries. Our social care students have created activity events for service users with dementia and decreased mobility. And our BTEC health students have contributed to Preston and Chorley Hospital's winter pressure scheme, which supports the trust to manage increased hospital admissions over the winter months. We also make sure our students benefit from a range of enrichment activities, including hugely popular trips to places like Vietnam and Romania. Here, students were able to witness firsthand how cultural and societal differences impact healthcare and teaching practices. Students have said that these experiences were life-changing and ones that they will never forget. Our society, health and childcare courses are designed to support you to progress to rewarding and lifelong careers. In healthcare, these range from nursing, midwifery and paramedic practice to social work and youth work. And in the early years sector, this can range from primary school teachers to children's reps abroad. Students have even gained places at the prestigious Norland Nanny College, where nannies are employed by royalty, We work hard to make sure we provide the best possible opportunities for all our students as we support you to develop the technical skills and knowledge you need for your future. In return, we need you to stay focused and give your course everything that you've got. So if you think that society, health and childhood here at Blackpool and the Fylde College is the next step towards your dream career, then please apply now. Applying couldn't be easier. Just visit our website, find your desired course and click the apply button. Our programmes will equip you with everything that you need for a successful career, and we can't wait to start that journey with you. Thank you for listening.